I'm getting good at this.
We're doing another taste test today. This is like number four taste test for us.
Four. Okay.
You guys are really liking our taste test that Sean and I do, so we're gonna do more today.
Maybe they just like me. Just saying.
I like you. Why wouldn't they like
you? All right.
If you like Sean, give it a thumbs up. So, we're doing a taste test today, and it's all about chocolate, banana, I don't know, like dessert type sweet stuff. I'm excited.
Me too. I like ice cream.
So, yes, we're trying ice cream and then two other things that I haven't even seen before, but I'm kind of excited about them. So, they're these banana things. So, we got the chocolate one and the peanut butter one. So, yeah.
Yum.
Super, super excited. They're called banana? Did you say banana?
It
kind of looks like it says banana.
Kinda. It's weird.
So it says the super potassium snack. And we got the organic dark chocolate chewy banana bites. So we'll try this one first. So it's made with fair trade chocolate, dairy-free, gluten-free, win-win. So, oh yeah, I also forgot to mention, these are all vegan, as always. Because I eat nothing but vegan. So basically the ingredients in here, organic fair trade, dark chocolate, cacao beans, these are all organic ingredients, dried cane syrup, cacao butter, soy lecithin, bananas, dried cane syrup, tapioca syrup, gum arabic, and natural glaze.
Natural glaze.
Whatever that means.
It's natural. That's natural. All that matters.
That's all that matters.
All right, let's dig in.
Yes.
I'm hungry. I want a banana.
Okay.
Wait a second. Like. I thought it was gonna be like a bar.
They're like
chocolate covered.
Get your head out of shot.
No, I like my head.
This is what they look like. Okay.
It's like a little chocolate-covered banana.
Yeah.
Chunk.
The banana is like on the inside. The chocolate.
Look at that.
Right, ready?
Cheers. Mmm.
This looks like an ice
cream. Ooh. Hmm. That is tasty. I really like that. I want another.
Oh yeah. It definitely tastes like dried banana, because that's what it is.
Yeah.
But the chocolate just, like it's, the chocolate's not too sweet. Like this isn't sweet, but it's like.
I don't think it's sweet.
It's dark chocolatey.
It's really good, is what it is.
So these are the organic peanut butter chewy banana bites. Same thing, dairy-free, gluten-free, banana in the middle, and the peanut butter coating on the outside. Again, all organic ingredients. There's peanut butter, peanut flour, and everything else is pretty much the same except for the chocolate. So, let's dig in. I'm excited. Those are so good, you guys.
Yeah.
I would totally like buy these and take them on like a trip. Like put it in your like travel bag or like in the car on a car ride. We should take these foods.
Not in the pantry though, because I would just grab them and eat the whole thing in one sitting.
There's not many in here, but I mean, it's like full like halfway up the bag. Why do they make these bags so big? Probably because they have to put all the information on it.
Well, that and it helps keep them fresh and sealed.
Right. So that's what the peanut butter one looks like.
Looks like a little.
Looks like a.
Something in Emmy's diaper.
Hope not.
I bet it tastes better though. Right.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Oh. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Hmm.
Oh yeah. You guys know I'm a peanut butter fan. I'm a huge fan of these. Oh my gosh, this is good.
I like it.
This isn't, like the banana doesn't come out as much in the peanut butter one as it does with the chocolate, but
yeah.
I guess chewy. Mm-hmm. Like these, the chocolate ones were like a hard coating. These are more like a chewy, soft coating on the outside. Oh,
tasty. I like them. I think I like the chocolate ones a little bit better.
And I'm the opposite. I like the peanut butter.
What if you took a bite of each? It would be like a Reese's.
Should we try that?
Okay.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. I already got a chocolate one.
Okay. You got a chocolate one. Okay. So.
A bite of each.
Here's your peanut butter.
All right. We got a.
Good idea, Sunny, right?
Well, yeah, it's like a Reese's, but with banana.
Bottoms up.
Oh boy, you put a ball in your mouth? I was gonna take a bite.
Peanut butter is overpowering. I would say eating separate.
They're better on their own. It was worth trying though.
Good idea. Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm finished. Peanut butter coating. We've done taste tests of just about every dairy-free ice cream out there. We've tried almond milk, we've tried coconut milk. Isn't there another one we've tried? The almond milk left a weird aftertaste. It was good, but
yeah.
It left a weird aftertaste. The coconut milk was awful. It just tasted like a can of coconut milk. And then we tried another cashew milk. I forget what it was.
Whatever one we got last with like the Java
peanut.
Junk.
It had peanut. No, it had peanut butter, didn't it? No, that was the almond milk one.
The last one.
Yeah, it was like a coffee like. Yeah.
Yeah, a coffee like yeah.
Yeah. So this one is the chocolate cookies and cream cashew milk, but seriously you guys, cashew milk, 100%. Cashew milk, all the way. All the way, baby.
And what?
This doesn't even compare to the almond or coconut milk.
Yeah?
Like this.
It's more buttery or?
Yeah. It's more like cream.
Mmm.
It's creamier, wouldn't you agree?
Well, yeah.
Like it tastes more like
ice cream.
Ice cream.
All right.
Whoop.
Hey, no, you cheated.
Cheers.
Cheers. Ooh, me likey.
Oh.
Whoa. What flavor is this?
Chocolate cookies and cream.
Oh, that's what that
so
was.
So that's like Oreo bite.
Yeah.
Oreos in them.
Ooh, I like
Oreos
that.
Oreos are dairy.
That was really good. Yeah.
How, they're vegan.
It's all like, yeah, Oreos are vegan.
They are,
but they're still not good for you.
Who's this? Oh, seriously, you guys, if you ever have a craving for like dairy-free ice cream, you guys, skip the almond milk, skip the coconut milk, go for the cashew. Like seriously, that does not even compare. Would you agree?
Cashew all the way, baby.
Oh man, we didn't even rate this stuff. What would you rate this? I'd say 10, baby.
Yeah, definitely a 10 out of 10. It's tasty.
Chocolate banana.
Chocolate, I give an
8.5. Mm. And this I peanut give butter? A 9.5.
7.23 repeating.
Pi R.
Don't ask me why.
Oh.
Cause I'm a math nerd.
We need to go enjoy this.
We're gonna just down this whole thing right now?
No.
Is that happening?
Turn the camera.
Okay.
We could do like a mukbang. Mukbang.
A what?
You've not seen those videos? The mukbang?
Mukbang?
So like they make food in front of the camera,
okay.
And they just let it keep on rolling. Like there's no editing. and they just have this conversation and eat their entire meal on camera.
Never heard of that, but it sounds entertaining.
And they're like hours long.
Wow, okay.
No, more like half hour longish. I don't think.
Why don't we just do a time lapse and we'll just eat this thing and we'll be like, and it'll look like that, but really we're just eating it, and, you know.
I can't watch those.
No?
They're not my thing. I like quick. I like right to the point.
Right to the point.
Like, this needs to have a purpose in my life right now. Like, this ice cream.
We'll put it to funny music and we'll make faces. It'll make you laugh. We're eating ice cream. And it's crazy.
Alright, anyway, we need to wrap up this video. If you guys liked it, give it a thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe if you like what I'm doing here, if you like what we're doing and eating here and talking about, and might as well subscribe.
I don't know what to do with my hands.
You just move something.
So I just copy you.
Make some more entertaining.
Yeah. Hand gestures.
Yay. Bye, guys.
Bye.
See you next time.
Bye.
Go spread some Mappy. Bye. Boop. Emmy, want to try? What do you think? Is it good?
Yes.
It's Emmy approved too. Huh. You gonna try a peanut butter one? Can you finish this one first?